time to do a walk test through here. Last time I didn't have my stability on, which makes a big difference. And I'm in hyper wide, which I haven't really explored a lot with. Thanks. So one of the issues with GoPro files getting too big, having problems importing them through image capture on Mac, well, I was able to import through iMovie. I don't know if I've succeeded with a huge file yet, but it will capture. Something to think about.